Well, day one out here looking for elk sheds. Been putting in quite a few miles already, but not finding any super fresh sign or what we're looking for. I'm just heading back to the truck to go check out something else, but got a white horn right here. It's a little guy, looks all chewed up, but better than getting smoked. I think it's old. Old chalker. Would have been a 6-point. Hopefully we can turn some of those into some browns, but we'll see what happens. First brownie of the trip.
Someone's got to do it.
What do you think, Connor?
This is decent. Why don't you show yours?
He's like, it should have been mine.
Just fucking show yours, Ryan.
That's a big horn. Oh, we don't talk about that one over there. All Luke found was Coors Light in the cooler. Day two, probably 15 miles in, been super slow. Hard to stay in the bull tracks and find browns, and it's been really, really tough. But finally got a little hard white, it looks like, a little 5-point. Almost walked right up on it. It's nice to see some tines after all those miles. Yeah, probably last year's, looks like. Maybe the year before. No, it's gonna be last year's. Still got a bunch of color. Not too cracked. We'll take it. Hoping to get into some brown here. There's some bull tracks, but also boot tracks, which seems to be everywhere right now, but heck yeah. Raghorn City. Did you find that, Connor?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You just won't admit it?
No, I haven't found it. He said here.
Dude, that was a badass horn.
It's fucking sweet.
Just a straight 7.
Yeah. Look how tiny this burr is.
Dude, I wonder
compared
if he's
to this
like,
one.
Yeah.
Baby giant.
He's gotta be just young, fucking.
Super young.
Damn,
fucking
dude.
Sweet.
Couldn't match him up?
Nope. Mm-hmm. We tried 10 miles today, all around it.
Any boot tracks in there?
Nope.
Well.
I'm 6 feet from the edge, and I'm thinking maybe 6 feet is so far down.
Day three, 23 miles in or so. Finally got a hard white this morning. Still not finding the browns. Know that they're out here, but it's a little raghorn that somebody missed. Better than nothing. Kind of starting to get tired of saying that, but we're gonna keep after it. Gonna keep on going. Something good will happen eventually.
Well, day three, about 2 miles into the hike. And we're finally on the board. 23 miles in. Nice little brownie.
Oh yeah.
first little brownie of the trip. That's what we like to see right there.
Let's see it, big guy. Dang, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Is that your first real elk horn?
No.
Are you sure?
It is.
It's your first good one.
My first good one, yeah.
That's
first.
Sick, dude.
This thing's badass.
I'm killing it on the white raghorns right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I did.
Unfortunately.
Luke, predictions on the day?
Predictions are that Hannah's gonna bust, Ryan's gonna find a brownie, and Luke's gonna find the match.
And Luke's gonna bust.
No, he's gonna find the match. Yeah, you forgot about Savannah. What's she gonna do?
Savannah's gonna be really lucky and she's gonna find a balloon.
A balloon? Heck yeah.
Then it'll lead her to shed.
Day four. Let's get it.
Let's go.
Oh, allergies are killing me. Just left the truck. Everyone's out here today pounding it. And, oh, bless me. I got a horn right here. There's a boot track probably 30 yards away over there. You just never know. But, oh man, it's like hard white would have been a 6-point, but he's broken. Actually would have been a pretty good shed if it wasn't broke and chewed up. Maybe I can get some video of me picking this thing up.
Oh, my goodness. Not terrible, but still hoping for that brown. Look at the third on that thing. It's crazy. Oh, God.
Well, about 4 miles into the hike today, I picked up this hard white. We're in a little area here. It's got a ton of boot tracks, but we know there's probably some browns somewhere in here. And I just keep digging through the thick stuff, and I don't know how I'm finding white sheds, but because right now they're probably harder to find than a brown. But let's see if you can see that horn. Not really. Somehow saw it through that little pocket. Getting lucky today. Take whatever I can get. I've been getting my ass kicked for 4 days now. So it feels good to see that. Nice little hard white. 5-point. Yeah. Nothing wrong with that. I'll take those all day long. Hopefully we can keep it going today. And the girls can find some horns. But that's a good start. Pretty little 5-point. I'll take hard whites any day. Heck yeah. Let's keep it going, huh? Oh man.
But I did
just shy of 40 miles in 4 days, and that's what I got to show for it. Not exactly what we were hoping for. Was hoping to get into some browns. There's shed bulls running around, lots of people. Just didn't happen. A lot of good browns were found in camp. A lot of good browns were found by people I know. But only way to solve that problem is if I just keep hiking. So gonna go home, maybe come back out next weekend and hit it again and hopefully get lucky. It's been a tough one, but I feel very blessed just to be able to be out here and do things that I love with people that I love, and yeah, that's all we got.